This is a demonstration of an elevated foot inchworm. It's a more difficult variation of the inchworm with your feet on the ground. So you just put the feet on the elevated surface and then walk your hands in from a plank. You can throw a push-up in there at the high plank position if you want, keeping the core tight and trying to keep yourself from swaying too much side to side. Pick an elevated surface that is the right height for you.